In today's video, I have two guys, and I also have two females, and they will be on a blind date. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need you to like, comment, subscribe, hit that little bell, and let's get straight into it.
So I'm gonna have y'all start by introducing yourself. Let's start with the boys first. No, ladies first, my fault.
My name is London, and I'm 22 years old.
My name is Robin, and I'm 25.
My name is Trent, a.k.a. Bama. I'm 20, and I make fashion content.
My name is IP, I'm 20. I'm just a regular guy, bro.
Throughout the day-to-day life. Yeah.
All right, for your first question, what's our first ideal date? Let's start with the boys this time.
We go first.
You can go first.
Ideal date? We talking winter or summer, though?
Let's do both.
Back. Summer, easy. A hike. Feel me? Let's go outside, do a hike. Maybe bring some sandwiches. Hey, Jimmy John's or something before. And then have a little picnic, impromptu picnic. Then just go out to like a little like bar / like restaurant afterwards. Just talk. And then winter. Damn, I'm kind of stuck. I'm big on like live music, so like probably like a concert or like a musical play type of thing. Yeah. Right there.
For me, summer wise, I'm like into like intimate stuff, so I want to see if like I can really we can work well together. So I probably say some fun shit, probably like axe throwing or something like that.
This turn.
Facts, and then like go out to eat or something. And then for winter, I say movies for the winter, then go out to eat or something.
You taking a girl on a date on the first date to the movies?
Not all the time, but sometimes yeah.
I'm mad at it.
Facts. It just depends. If it's a good movie coming out, I'm for sure taking her to the movies.
And if y'all been chatting before.
Facts.
I just try to do things that promote conversation, though. I want to talk to you.
That's why we're going out to eat. We talk about the movie. How you like it?
Damn, so what's your favorite part?
Okay, movies.
Wait, one through
how
two.
Do y'all feel about that?
One
through
two.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Yeah.
I like to feel like if I'm, I guess like if I like that person enough, I can go hiking. But I do like movies. But me, I don't know. It would have to be more than movies and dinner if that was the case. Like we'd have to do a movie and dinner and other things.
Pick some,
we
gotta have fun though. For sure, and I gotta eat because I love to eat. So
what's your favorite food?
I ain't got no favorite. I don't have a favorite food.
She like it, yeah. I like a lot of food.
So say if I say let's go try something different. Let's go like just try something we ain't never tried before. You be on that?
Yeah, I don't eat hot stuff.
Yeah, that's cool. I could deal with that. That's cool, yeah.
Okay, for ladies now, what's not your type?
Not my type.
Yeah.
I don't like pretty boys. You can't be prettier than me. That's a no-no.
IP.
That's pretty
IP, funny. You got to go.
Nah, I'm not pretty boy.
And you can't be ugly. Like, I don't like them ugly. Like, I'll tell you, see your face like you ugly.
So, like, oh my God.
Yeah, like, you gotta have a little, like, just a little bit, but not too much. But pretty, no, I can't do it.
Do they need to make a good amount of money?
Damn. You gotta have someone. You can't be pretty. I don't know somebody who can afford it.
No, a little bit more than me. I don't know so, with somebody.
That's the question.
So basically, do he just gotta have some going for himself?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, you can't just be not out here, not doing nothing.
But another question: Would you fuck with a nigga that you made more than?
Yeah. And I'm gonna help you get more.
That's valid. I love to hear that. I like my type of women.
But I, like for me, I agree with her. But you gotta already, see that drive. I can't just be, I'll do this, baby.
Wait,
like, you do 2K, like,
I'll have a flashback. Like,
I got a question. Y'all buying y'all nigga the new 2K?
Hell no.
You said yeah.
Know.
Who said yeah?
I don't buy shit no more.
You want to switch?
But somebody
I said,
ruined
I said,
it.
I said, she said, hell, mom.
Somebody ruined it, so it's like, no. So terrible shit. I was the trick, and he wasn't doing it. I'm like, I can't do this. I can't be doing more. Yeah, nah. I feel like that ain't fair.
All right. All right, boys. What's y'all love language, man?
Sex and service.
What did he say? Sex and hoes?
Sex and service. Not sex and hoes.
What
did
he say?
Acts of service.
Acts of service.
Acts of service.
Yeah.
I'm all about action. For me, you can tell me, like I said, we can lie. Niggas lie. You can tell me how much you want me all day every day. We can run this little game to each other. But what are you really going to do to have action?
Is it ever okay to lie to you?
Yeah, it's a lot better than the truth.
Okay. Now, I'm gonna ask one request. Lie, just make them up for the side. As good as possible, and as believable as possible.
Okay.
That's why that's your one. My love language is act of service and physical touch. For sure. Because my thing is, if I got a woman, I'm trying to make her life as easy as possible.
Period.
I'm saying, if she needs something, I'm going to go ahead and get it done for her, type shit.
Just to make that happen.
You know what I'm saying? Got to. That's how your woman make, that's how, like, I like a woman to, like, look at me as, like, a leader type of thing, like, because I don't like to be downplayed.
That's a comfortable thing. I was just talking to somebody about that.
So, submission.
Not really a mission.
Submission.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. I like submissive women.
At the same time, you can't say you got submissive women without necessary in order for her to be successful.
For sure. I feel like I'm a masculine man.
Not even that though. Like, literally, bro.
What
like,
makes you masculine?
What makes me masculine?
Yes. Like, what characteristics do you have that allow masculinity?
The leader aspect. Leader, like, stuff I do throughout my day-to-day life. Like, I feel like I'm a gentleman. I'm a chivalrous man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
from the South.
For sure. And I like just take care of my woman. I just watched my dad do it. So I feel like he gave me the same like characteristics as him. So
would you say you're confident?
Yeah, for sure.
Secure?
Yeah, for sure.
I think it's even that though. It's really about creating that environment though. Comfortability. A woman ain't gonna be submissive unless she's comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
They take that trust.
Are y'all insecure women? Okay, that's good.
I would say,
but you don't like niggas, you say you don't like pretty boys, right?
I'm like, I'm saying, you know a pretty boy. You know what a pretty boy. Like, you just
pretty
as hell, like, no.
But at the same time, that's tough to do, though. You know what I'm saying? You told me, you don't want to
do
that.
It's
out of
their control.
I mean,
it's cool, but.
Nah, that's not what I'm saying. I ain't saying it's out of their control. I'm saying it's going to be difficult for a nigga to look better than her.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. How you feel about F-Buddies? I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not really into like the situationship culture.
Why,
like I can't do it, bro. Like,
I fuck a lot of women is like into that. No, I'm not really into that. I'm trying to like, I'm dating a married at this point.
I used to be. I really used to be.
Facts.
Situations are pretty great right now, but I don't need no marriage. Marriage is also complicated.
Facts.
You ain't gonna do all that. You just can't.
I'm all about communicating. There don't be enough communication with the situationship situations.
Facts. I'm all about the necessary. Mm-hmm. Those situations are necessary. All that shit extra.
Facts. I like to go into like relationships intentionally.
But do you believe in casual dating?
Yeah.
So how do you casually date somebody and not date a situationship?
I mean, you can date. Dating and situationships, two totally different things.
Casual.
They on a blind date together.
Whoa.
Y'all supposed to be talking to that woman. Come on, man.
It turned into a conversation.
Yeah, you heard me.
I don't know, man.
Edit this part out.
Tech him up.
You're out of here.
Give him a tech for that one.
I
need two shots at the free throw line.
How y'all feel about
a
threesome relationship?
For sure.
Hey, my woman, if my woman on that, I'm on that.
Wait, wasn't we supposed to answer the same question? Basically,
yeah, you're not answering the same question. But all right, how you gonna say? How you okay with
saying
when you're not in situationships?
What, casually date?
No.
What's casually dating?
Because, like, you say in a relationship, though. Oh, we say threesome is like a girl join me and my girl, or I'm just having a threesome with some girls.
Like a girl joins your relationship.
That's cool, though, because most of the time, the only way a threesome gonna work if a girl joins my relationship is my girl gonna have to pick her. Mm-hmm. So, you feel me? I trust her taste. If she pick her, I know she great.
Facts.
And it's not like all that threesome stuff is misconstrued. It's not like, because girls be insecure about that. I don't want to see you have sex with another woman. I'm going to give y'all some free sauce. Bro, it's like you and the girl are the girl that y'all introduced. It's a joint team effort. It ain't a one-on-one. It's 2-on-1.
I feel like women be scared of like, they be scared of their nigga getting too into it with the other girl.
Nah, I had a girl tell me, bro, if I see you her, are you being humble?
Okay.
Threesome over.
How y'all feel about threesomes in a relationship?
That's the important question.
I feel like I would be cool. Mm. But I would have to be in a relationship where, like, I'm secure. Like, I know that if I have sex with someone, so my love language is affirmation. Mm. And so, if I just feel secure in my relationship, then I'm cool.
So you all about reassurance?
Yeah, reassurance. Where's the affirmation?
Love to hear that.
So that comes with you picking
up. I just gotta be secure. Like, it can just be with just like anybody. And we gotta be together for a minute.
I was just gonna ask that. How soon is too soon to ask?
No, never ask.
Or how soon is too soon for the conversation? How soon is it too soon for the conversation to be brought up?
It just would depend on what's going on in the relationship.
Mm.
You know?
Yeah.
She said, they'll never ask. That's how you ruin a relationship right there. Like
Every man had one in the heart.
Man.
Sure, yeah. You won't be talking about every time.
Yeah, I learned early. Happy wife. You know what I'm saying?
What's the longest y'all date if you're dating someone and you
want to
have sex with them, what's the longest
you'll
date?
Depends on
how
long it's alive.
Facts.
But usually, if I'm spending the majority of time with
a woman,
I ain't really
like about
sex. That shit,
fine. So, if I fuck with her, for sure, I'll wait a minute. If I ain't really tripping.
What's a minute, though?
Did he say a year?
Oh,
you
year.
Already here?
Serious?
I ain't gonna lie. I can't wait a year. But, like, 3-4 months, I can wait for sure.
But also,
I done made somebody wait a year.
He was too good for me.
Well, she's been 10 months. So.
The longest I made somebody wait was 7 months, but I feel like they was more young. Which I wouldn't like make a nigga wait and then like do I even who can't deal with nobody else.
Oh, right.
For me, I'm watching still.
Yeah,
but I said that's gonna affect the odds though. It
do affect the odds.
Do what you want, but don't do what you want at the same time.
Just be careful. Don't let me see it. Don't let me catch you.
Hey, don't be messing with me,
because if I catch you,
So okay, hypothetically speaking, Robin. Hypothetically speaking, if we was dating, right?
how long you would make me wait?
It just depends. Like, I feel like I never go in, I don't make this, wait 3-4 months. Like, it really just depends on how that person make me feel. Like, because I gotta be comfortable. And I gotta just, I don't know, like, I haven't been into situationships either. So if we dating and still feel like we not certain about what we doing, mm-hmm. then it'll be weird for me to just come up off some coochie.
I feel that. Like I said, I come in with attention, so.
Hey, you made a dude wait a year. How long did y'all last?
What do you think?
Oh, man.
A minute. We lasted a minute.
How long is a minute?
I don't remember, but it was a minute.
What's your longest relationship?
A year.
Really?
Yeah.
Because
I don't pay attention to the men.
For sure.
Is cheating a deal breaker for y'all?
Yes.
Depends on what she's
hurting. It's for sure a deal breaker for me.
Yeah, not that. Pricing is not going to at all.
How do you feel about being aside?
The side,
like somebody's in a relationship.
Yeah, like a side.
Oh, your
bitch, don't play with me. Fuck, I ain't being no motherfucking side. Fuck, I'm gonna exit my ass out this equation. You can have that bitch, and bitch, I'm gonna be gone. Fuck, but you gonna come back. Watch, you gonna be back. They always come back.
I've been a side a couple of times, knowing and unknown.
Mm-hmm.
And. How I feel about being one, it's a decent job.
She said it's
decent. A decent job?
A library, please.
No, I don't know. Like, I guess it just depends on the situation. So, like, what happened was, like, the dude I was talking to, and I had broke things off when I found out, but then I put things back on. Like, I was talking to him, and we had going on, then I found out about his girlfriend, but he made it seem like, you know, she was manipulated.
Because guess what, bitch? Now you added to my roster,
ho. And then, like, made it seem like she just was a terrible person. So I was sympathetic, so I still dealing with him. But then, like, some months go by, he didn't leave it. So I was like, okay. So I stopped dealing with him. Then I had told her about us, and then she started talking shit. So I was like, well, shit.
Hold on.
She was talking shit to you?
She was talking shit about me.
Oh, I'm like, hey, bitch.
Can I get your nigga back?
Fuck. I'll take his ass. Fuck, yeah, bitch. Yeah, and then he won't come back.
Did you come to her as a woman? Is that what you said? Like, you told her?
Yeah, like,
Don't do that.
No, don't do that.
You can't do that.
Girl, don't ever come to nobody as no woman.
You can't do that, but I was trying to be a good person.
Uh-uh.
She wouldn't do it to you.
But I feel like she would.
She probably already knew her nigga was cheating.
She never knew. When she was talking shit,
I was like,
damn,
yeah,
that's crazy.
So,
you know, I just
did
one.
You know,
what you
want?
Yeah, bitch.
She was just trying to shake things
up.
Nah.
She was
women are
shiesty,
especially when
it
comes
down
to women.
Yes.
I'm
Pisces,
but I know she's
freaky.
I'm chill. I'll be chilling. What's the craziest thing you ever done?
Ooh, wait.
You're chilling.
Okay, so. So I found out something about my ex, and this motherfucker, I told him, don't play with me. In the beginning, I said, don't play with me. I'm not the one. So I told him, come get me, and we start fighting in my car, and my cousin was in the car, and I grabbed the wheel, and we was on the highway, and I grabbed the wheel and tried to crash the car. Like, I blacked out. Like, I didn't know what was going on, but I didn't care if we was going to die that day. I'm just like,
that don't sound like no chill shit.
No, I'm probably not.
So you chill
to
somebody push you.
Yeah, like, don't. Please don't push me, because I promise you.
I have her in the back seat with child walking on.
I don't lose it. But I don't care. But yeah, he thought he was player. I said, all right, bitch, watch this. We both on that. And I said, I kill both of us, and I don't care.
Yeah.
So my cousin had to grab the wheel, and yeah, we got to where we needed to go safely, but we almost died.
Nah, yeah, if we get into an argument, for sure, I'm having you in the back seat with y'all like all.
You know, that's crazy thing, y'all.
Bro, that's insane.
I ain't really did nothing crazy for real.
Use a lie, use a Leo. Nah. Tell the truth.
For real.
I'm honestly chill, bro. Like, I don't really.
I don't know no Leo in the world.
I don't.
I'm chill. I'm probably, bro. I'm so chill. Like, I don't even be caring that much.
You got bro.
She said the same thing.
You right. Got bro thinking about life over there.
Like, I really don't be caring that much, for real. You gonna do whatever you wanna do at the end of the day.
I ain't feel like I've done that crazy. I've been in 2 hours, and like both of them, like it was like mutual endings. Like I ended it, but like I feel like we both kind of recognized that we weren't going nowhere. So like, what no craziness to be had, bro. Other than like arguing, I feel like that's tragic, bro. Like I never put my hands on a woman. I'll never let it get to somewhere where I gotta go. I'm damn trying to go crash in no car.
For sure.
Like, if
you're
too hot, I'm just leave.
You
can talk about this tomorrow.
You may never
right,
know.
Plus, I don't even like arguing or raising my voice for real. So,
so the question is, what's y'all favorite position?
Ooh. I do this shit.
Huh? What did he just say? What did you do? What did he say?
I do this shit where I, throw up in the air and leave her there.
What? What's she hanging on to?
Shit, we can find it out later.
You just throw her up in the air. Me, for real.
It's not lazy.
This nigga Kevin Gates.
Hold on. What you mean? What you mean?
I'm on both.
Which one do we prefer?
I'm both.
I ain't gonna lie. It don't even matter. It don't matter. I don't even care that much.
It depends. Depends on how locked in we are. I love a squirter, but I ain't gonna cap. We not that locked in. You soak my sheets. You gotta help me wash it. I'm gonna be salty as hell. But if we locked in, bro, it's gonna be just, hey, let's throw a towel down or let's throw another cover on top of it. We're washing morning. Either one.
I don't even care, Artie. I'm saying
I'm here for the experience.
Swallow that motherfucker.
All I ever ask for.
Swallow that motherfucker.
Oh, man, you really did.
You better see it. I better not see it.
All depends on how locked in I am with that person.
Nah.
I'm not even giving you a head if you ain't locked in.
Because if we locked in, I ain't going to
lie. I ain't okay. We not having sex if I'm not in. But I, for me, it's give and receive, though. Give and take. Come on.
No.
Yeah, give and take. You can't expect it not.
I usually ask if you can move forward if you want me to spit
a lot. I ain't gonna cap. If a nigga has ever told you he wanted you to spit, bro, that's terrible company to have.
Fuck.
You
made
bubbles. It depends on where a nigga wanna come.
He trying to get us to tell all our secrets. Hell nah.
We can talk about
the ball camera.
I ain't telling you nothing.
Oh, what was it?
All right, I'm gonna have y'all stand up and we're gonna move the chairs. Y'all just stay facing the same way.
Both.
All right, you have to turn around. Three, two, one.
Hey, this is weird.
Oh, that's a good laugh right there.
I fuck with it.
Oh, no, but she's smiling, so I'll take it.
How you doing, Robin?
I'm just a shopper. I do not remember y'all's name.
Trent.
Trent.
Call me Bama, though. Like, a lot of people call me Bama, Trent.
They call you
Bama?
Bama.
B-A-M-A.
You don't like Alabama. Alabama. You like your name?
Okay. For real? What part?
So you like
Man, that's the country country.
Country.
That's the country country.
You driving? I'm like, damn, is this thing like, what's
up? No, I'm from Birmingham, though. Yeah. It's like an hour and 30 from my phone.
So do y'all like what y'all see?
Yeah, she's cool. Yeah. I fuck with her.
I like the answers. I like the answers. I like the look. We can get out of here.
Yeah, I like
the
answers.
Not second, part two.
Part two?
Part two.
We might as well, part two might as well be at the date.
I'll leave that for YouTube to decide.
Hey, can I decide? Well, off camera, can we go to part two?
Off camera, can we go to part two? No, I'm fucking with it.
Come on, for sure. Green flags. A couple red ones.
Not green flags. What's the real one?
She a lot of me, but I.
A dude's car.
No, it's my car.
Goodness. I would never lie.
She don't care about her own stuff.
I know she ain't talking about her. I do, but I was in a moment.
I don't want you to lie to me.
It is.
I don't care what he said. I don't want you to lie. I ain't messing with him. Just tell me straight up.
I was dead serious, too.
I'm going to tell you straight up, because I want the same. You know what I'm saying? I would tell you straight up. So I want the same.
I'm last
year. Yeah, okay. I'm all about honesty. Cool. Honesty, communication, all that. That's me. Okay. For sure.
Thank you, man. Thank you for watching the video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. You feel me? We got two successful blind dates. So let's see how many more we can get. You feel me? We going up 2024, man. And this is the only way is content for real. So don't forget to subscribe. Like, you feel me, comment, and hit that little bell. Peace out. Thank y'all. No love again.